Welcome back. Just defended my freaking house. I want to loot their bodies. Ah, oh, dang it. Oh, fix this crap. Fix it all up in here. Okay, so that's what happens. Guys come over and they try to kill you. I went over to their base, though, and we got our butts kicked. So I don't really see how this works. Come on, guys. It's just like, oh, I don't want to get up. Wait, can they sit around the fire to heal? That's cool. Are you guys done? They just pour water. Oh, now they're building. I got it. How do they catch it on fire with stone axes? Fire stone axes. You just hit it hard enough and it catches fire. Friction. I love physics. Guys, eat up. Yeah, you guys are doing that. Okay. Hey, that guy looks threatening. We should go kill that guy, right? Yeah. Aha! Does everybody have stone axes now? No, like 50 of you don't have stone axes, dude. Do the stone axes last forever? Or? What the fuck? Is that your creator? That's funny. Yeah, shut up. Get back to work. Lazy freaking dragon people. Holy crap, man. I hope those things don't attack me. That would suck. What could I get to? Now loot the body. Loot the bodies. Ah, frick, nay. Are they just too busy, like, dancing? Ah, they're so lazy. Need frickin', could I have a meeting or something? Because, man, they be more efficient with their time. Oh, I swear. I want to enhance my building further. I don't know how to conquer other tribes. I don't even know how. Okay, everybody eat. Or dance. Dancing stations. This level you guys up? Because it looks fun. I want to join in. Oh, that sticks out of the place. It's ruining the symmetry of this. Well, they have that green thing that came back. Remember that one green thing on their leg? That came back. It's weird. It's like a glow stick. What were you doing? Okay, guys, come on. They aren't getting axes. They're disobedient. Well, I see some of them do, but... Nope, still can't do anything. Whatever. I'll just go kill everybody. You guys... Oh, wait. Green was my sworn enemy, and they are this way. Come on, guys. Let's go kill green, because they're jerk bags. Holy crap, there's only one guy left. Oh, snap. Oh, wait, they're sleeping. Okay, got it. Let's kill their sentry, then take out their camp. What are you guys called? Just green village. Oh, that's kind of lame. Oh, well. Can we kill you anyway? Booga, 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 booga. How many times do we have to kill them before they're, like, completely dead? Do we have to kill their home village? Ah, oh, that's probably it. Oh, wait, just combat stats. Yeah, do whatever magic you have to do. Okay, I'll get used to it eventually. Okay, I'll get used to it eventually. I'm just kind of weirded out because it's, like, completely different than it was. Now kill this. Kill this quickly. I think if I kill this, then I win. Yes. Do they have enough food? I don't think they have any. Wild animals! There are no wild animals. You're a liar. Go back to the fighting. That's cool. That's cool. I approve of that. The whole, like, zoom out. Let's go over here. That is cool. I'm such a kid. Oh, man. Oh, some of them are low on life. Guys, get lives. Jeez. Freaking losers. I need some life. Oh, we're almost killed it. Heck yeah! Now we've made a giant bonfire. What did we get? Weapons and stuff? Dun 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 dun. Yeah! Your totem grows. New tools of outfits. Oh, awesome! Heck yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Got a freaking totem pole here. Killed you stupid green guys. Oh, we got upgrades. Sick! We got magic coming out of our fire. Awesome, I've always wanted that. Always wanted a magic fire. 9 tribe members. Heck yeah. Okay, guys. Back to house. Wait. Unless... we can do anything. Nope, we can't do anything there. Back to house. information. You've unlocked the healing tool. You've unlocked the maraca tool. Maracas. That's just like the didgeridoo. Don't need any of those. That's just stupid. Oh, I gotta pause it though. See me later.